Lie on your stomach, please. Simply pull up the left leg and then extend it to feel spine, head, etc. Pull up the right leg and then extend. Do the same alternately to feel the difference between right and left leg. Rest, please. Pull up the left leg and hold the thigh with the left hand. The hand is between the thigh and the floor. Extend the leg. How does the spine need to move to help extension of leg? How about the head? Let the hand go and simply extend and bend the knee. Rest, please. Any difference after the movement? The same movement with the other leg. Pull up the right leg and hold the thigh with the right hand. The hand is between the thigh and the floor. Extend the leg. Push the floor with the left hand and arm to see what happens with the spine. Rest. Try to turn the entire body now. Rest. Do it with the left leg again. Once again, simply extend and bend knees alternately.